Well, hey guys, Steven here, and welcome back to the channel. In this video, I'm going to be showing you how to carve an Acorn Spirit refrigerator magnet. Of course, I didn't have to go any further than my backyard. As the colors are changing and fall is here, the white acorns are falling all over my backyard. In fact, here's one that I picked up to use as a reference when I was doing this carving. I'm going to be using a 1-inch by 1-inch block that I have cut in half with my bandsaw. This is from Treeline USA, and I'll be carving the face on the diagonal and putting the magnet on the flat part on the back. I'll be using three knives, my DHK knife, the flex cut detail knife, and my B-tool. I'll cover the painting of these toward the end of the video. However, what I did use is, of course, the acrylic paints, and I try to just kind of fit into the fall color scheme and typical, you know, acorn-like colors. So I hope you enjoy the video. Let's get started.